Cardinals, Panthers. Panthers in first place, tied the NFC South. Arizona could be in first in the NFC West if everything goes right for him. Gerard Cooper drills Tommy's cousin Arnold Jackson. Don't believe me? Listen. It's a 3-0 hard-hitting game between the Panthers and Cardinals. I kid you not. Oh, tricky Panthers. Rodney Peete for Isaac Bird. Tangled up with Ronaldo Hill. Pass interference called and overturned. Jack Del Rio doesn't quite agree with that call on the Panthers sideline. Then Peete to Bird. 31-yard touchdown. And if your name is Isaac Bird, I guess you can do some sort of dirty bird. 7-3 Carolina. Peete looking for Steve Smith, but Kobe Reinhart with a 13-6 Panther lead with 6 minutes to go in the fourth makes the pick. Here come the Cardinals. Jake Plummer. Well, every now and then he'll do this to Frank Sanders. He looks great doing it, Tom. A big pickup, Arizona. And then Plummer to Freddie Jones. It's a nicely designed play, and we're tied at 13.
We're going to take a look at the linebackers on this play, Dan Morgan and Mark Fields. They're both going to be going to the weak side, one on a blitz package and one covering the screen thrown to the other side. It's a perfect call by the Arizona Cardinals. You've got two less guys to compete with on the screen. Ends up in an easy touchdown.
Play of the game, minute 22 to go. Julius Peppers strips Plummer of the ball, but Jake picks it up and running for his life, fires it. It's okay to Marte Jenkins. The play of the game, it could have been Carolina in business for a field goal.
Yeah, and Jenkins does a great job here of giving Plummer a spot to throw the football. Stays right there in the open, sits down, gives him a spot, gets out of bounds.
And that means from 50 yards, Bill Gramatica, is it long enough, high enough, deep enough? Good. Just calm down. Calm down. That's right. Don't want another Gramatica hurt. A big kick for Bill Gramatica. Dave McGinnis all fired up. The Arizona Cardinals and the Carolina Panthers are both 3-2, 16-13. Plummer looked good pulling it out, kind of a basketball.
Well, but when you listen to the numbers, he was 18 of 40. You know, he only threw the one INT, but you just feel like they can play better than they have.
I will say this for Arizona. It's their best start in 11 years.
Yes,
91.
Yes.
Good job.